Each crowd welcomed the African Democratic Congress candidate from the Southern Landing to have joined the government. Senator Olufemi was received in the Nigerian government and followed by a massive crowd of party supporters. The crowd gave him a hearty welcome, chanting the party name ABC. It was a definite moment for the active politician who assured the people of his unwavering interest to serve the people by providing free education and free health care. Furthermore, Senator Olufemi also visited the Lagos Palace, where uniformed members of the party and good crowd from the local government were welcomed to receive him. Kimi Tokwe, Hadisa, Tokadis TV.